I understand politicians and why they don't want to touch it, because if they introduce a bill to change it, they lose the votes of those opposed. If they do nothing, they'll lose votes those in favor. So they have chosen to do nothing. I mean, if the government removed it from the criminal code, it wouldn't bother me. I mean, I wouldn't think they were playing the devil's hand. I mean, questions of morality, you make up your own mind.